start by applying a small amount of G-Scuff directly to the flatting pad. Using medium pressure, rub the G-Scuff and flatting pad over the entire surface area using a backwards and forwards motion. Once the area has been completely abraded and the desired even matte surface achieved, remove the residue by wiping carefully with a Farécla finishing cloth